I have two weather-related dreams to report, which I received in the early hours of January 19th, 2017. These dreams seem like predictions for what kind of weather we might have in the near future, but I don't know for sure. They are dreams, though. In one dream, I saw a satellite image of a hurricane. It looked like a hurricane hitting the east coast of the United States all the way up north in Maine. And because the hurricane was so big, it was also going into Canada. The eye of the storm was inland, slightly west of Maine. So I think the eye was actually in Canada. In another dream, school was canceled because there was so much snow on the ground. It looked like 1 or 2 feet of snow. But that same day, I thought they might have canceled school too early because the highs were in the 80s that day and the snow was melting very quickly. I think I saw green grass and plants like you would see in spring or summer.
Throw your heart and mind and soul.
I believe that God will continue to change the weather and surprise people with the power that only God has. In these two examples, a hurricane went into an area of the world that we normally don't see hurricanes. And also, I saw snow on the ground when the temperatures were in the 80s, which is, I have never experienced that in my life. God will continue showing his power to men on earth in the hope that men will look up to him, humble themselves, and ask for mercy.